चलो
हाँ नहीं
अच्छा
हाँ
टू एवरीबॉडी स्टूडेंट्स दोस्त आर सिटिंग बिफोर टीवी सेट और डियर व्यूअर्स वेलकम टू एवरीबॉडी स्टूडेंट्स This is Mohammad Mokshed Ali, English teacher, and I will take your class of class 8. It is first paper. Dear students, now look at the picture. Look at the picture and talk about it. What do you see? In the picture, yes, we can see it's a family. They are sitting together, and we also see a plane is flying over them. The lights. Can you guess where it could be? Yes. Yes, we can. It could be an airport. Second, who are the people in the picture? Who are the people in the picture? Yes, they are the passengers. They are waiting. They are waiting for a plane. Excellent. Now, open your book, textbook, unit 6, lesson. So today's topic is, or today's lesson is at the airport. Next, learning outcomes. By the end of the lesson, students will be able to listen for information. Listen to and follow announcement, ask and answer questions, read and understand text, write answers to questions, understand the words, and last one, write the main ideas. And these are the learning outcomes. Dear students, and here is the text for you. In your textbook, I did read out before reading the passage. I will discuss about the new words or difficult words so that you can understand clearly or very easily. Now, look. Lounge. Attack with me, lounge. Spelling L-O-U-N-G-E. Lounge means sitting room or waiting room. Then immigration. Pronounce with me, immigration. Immigration. I-M-M-I-G-R-A-T-I-O-N. Immigration. Immigration means immigration. invitation means coming, bringing as settler. Okay. There are next. Then information. Information. Information means message, data, facts. Then excited. Excited means enthusiastic. ENTHUSIASTIC. Enthusiastic or overjoyed. Okay, next. Fun. Fun means enjoyment. Enjoyment. Then decide. Decide means elect or maybe select. Travel. Travel means, you know, yes. Travel. That means journey. Or it may be two. And last one, passport. Passport means a written warrant granting permission to travel in a foreign country. Dear students, if you want to go in a foreign country, you need what? You need a passport to go in a foreign country. Now, dear students, now I am reading out the passages and you have to listen carefully and mindfully. After that, or after my reading, I will ask you some questions. Okay? Jara lives with her parents in London, they have come to visit Jara's aunt and uncle. She is very close to her cousin Mita. Both the families have visited many interesting places together in Bangladesh. It was a great fun. Then they decided that they would visit some places outside Bangladesh too. They decided to go to Thailand, but Mita's parents were too busy with their work, so they could not go. However, Mita was going with them. Dear students, from the first pair, we came to know that Zara lives in London with her parents, and they have come to visit Zara's aunt and uncle. She is very close to cousin Mita. Both the families have visited many interesting places together in Bangladesh. It was a great fun. And they have decided to go outside Bangladesh. They decided to go to Thailand. Yes. Now, next. Mita, Zara and her parents are at Hazrat Shahjalal International Airport. They are waiting in the lounge. Mita is very excited. This is her first time to board a plane. They are flying by Bangladesh Biman. Mita is hoping to have a great time in Thailand. As they wait, the two cousins start planning what they will do once they reach Bangkok. Mita's uncle brings form for all of them to fill in before going through the immigration. Yes? He gives one to Mita's and says, you have to give some information about yourself in the form. The immigration officer will check your passport and stamp it. And then you are ready to travel. Mita, Zara and her parents start filling in the forms. Okay, dear students. Now, we came to know from the passage or what did you learn from the passage or text? We learned about traveling. Mita is going with them, but her parents were not going because Jara's parents were very busy. Okay, dear students, now there are some questions. First one is, why is Mita excited? Yes? Now, the answer will be, Mita is excited because she is traveling by train for the first time in her life. Mita is excited because she is traveling by train for the first time in her life. Okay, then, why aren't Mita's parents going with her? Keno Mita Pitamaka tar sathe jacche na? Mita's parents are not going with her because they are very busy with their work. Now, question number 3. What does an immigration officer do at the airport? Yes, students, now look at the question number 3. What does an immigration officer do at the airport? The answer will be, an immigration officer checks passport and stamps it. Okay, dear students, you know, you enjoy it a lot. And you have to read this text very carefully. And this is very important for your exam. You will read. Now, it's your home task. Now look. It's your home task, your homework. Section D. Write a short composition about your experience of traveling to another place. It could be going to your grandparents or aunt's, sister's, brother's house. Yes, aunt's. Write about your preparation before traveling, your experience of the way. For example, lunch terminal, railway, or bus station, or airport, etc. Okay, dear students, I discussed about traveling by a plane, and in this critical moment, you will save, stay at your home. And if you don't go out, if you have no necessary, if you need to go out, you must put on your mask. And thank you, everybody.